Stop cutting your pie in the middle. Instead, cut on side.